Welcome back to SourceFed, I'm Ross Everett.
Hi, I'm Elliot Morgan.
Twitter.
It's not just for hashtag games anymore.
It's fun for me, lay off.
As it turns out, the language of the tweets in your area can be a good predictor for statistics on HIV prevalence. A team of US scientists sifted through 10,000 tweets with sexual and drug-related themes, to which a middle schooler was like, I think I might like science.
So why does this matter? Because if scientists can predict a possible HIV outbreak in an area, they could be able to prevent it before it happens, possibly by amping up HIV awareness campaigns, preparing health clinics, or my favorite, something I like to call Operation Condom Drop.
Is that where condoms fall from the sky?
Based on the movie Operation Dumbo Drop, it's like frat party confetti, Operation Condom Drop, hashtag frat movies.
The data that was gathered led scientists to conclude that areas with a high number of tweets referencing sex or drug use had a higher risk for HIV outbreak.
Sample tweets could include, who knows where I can get some used needles, hashtag heroin, hashtag sharing is caring.
Condoms, more like non-dums, hashtag doing it.
And if I get 100 retweets, I'll lick this blood I found.
So if you thought no one was reading your tweets, you're wrong, guys. Scientists are. And you might be at risk for HIV. Also, filtering more than 550 million tweets through an algorithm, they found 8,538 referencing sexually risky behavior and 1,342 suggesting drug use. And we'll just presume the rest were pictures of dogs, people asking the members of One Direction to follow them, or playing hashtag games.
They're fun, lay off it. The tweets were then cross-referenced with reported cases of HIV, and bada bing, bada boom, I just lost credibility by saying
yeah,
that.
I'll say it, it's fine. They were cross-referenced and found that, ta-da!
Tag me back in! They found a significant relationship between those indicating risky behavior and counties where the highest numbers of HIV cases were reported.
So, guys, if you have a Twitter account, go look through your tweets and tell us what your tweets say about you. Let us know in the comments below. Also, don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and click this annotation for all your tweets say more than you think they do news. I'm Elliot Morgan.
I'm Ross Everett. Jungle to jungle juice. Hashtag frat movies.
Solo cup in the air. Hashtag frat movies. That is actually really fun.